Hey, 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 it's Ty, and welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, is meron tayong brand new episode of Taste Test by Ty. At ang taste test natin is the newly released drink from Starbucks. So nag-release sila ng kanilang cheesecake series, which is nakalagay doon summer drinks, pero parang ini-season nandito sa Pilipinas. I don't know bakit summer drinks pa rin yung release ng Starbucks. Pero syempre, dahil bago yan, titikman natin yan. So, nag-release sila ng tatlong drinks doon actually. Pero dalawa lang yung iti-taste test natin, which are yung strawberry raspberry cheesecake frappuccino and itong honey ruby grapefruit cold brew. So ito yung dalawang iti-taste test natin under the cheesecake series ng Starbucks. And yung isa is, I think it's choco hazelnut cheesecake frappuccino. Medyo hindi ko trip i-taste test yun, kaya talagang tong dalawa lang yung iti-taste test natin for today's video. So if interested kayo malaman yung comments and thoughts ko about this too, just continue watching. And before we start this, please don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel and click the notification bell button para notified kayo whenever I upload a new video. And follow me on my other social media accounts, TikTok and Instagram. If I-flash ko na lang sa screen yung handles ko. And comment your video suggestions if meron kayong gustong makita sa channel ko or meron kayong gusto kong i-taste test. Basta trip ko yan, i-taste test natin yan, i-video natin yan. So i-comment nyo lang sa comment box below. But without any further ado, sana natin ang taste test. Mga katiti, bago natin i-taste test, pricing muna tayo. So meron tayong receipt as a kodigo kasi hindi ko kabisa. So itong strawberry raspberry cheesecake frappuccino, it's 210 pesos for venti size, while yung honey ruby grapefruit cold brew, it is 190 pesos. So unahin natin tong strawberry cheesecake frappuccino nila, strawberry raspberry cheesecake frappuccino. So ang expectation ko dito is sobrang berry talaga yung malalasahan natin. And I think meron siyang totoong cheese sa taas. Ayan, makikita nyo yung mga yellow. So try na natin itong strawberry raspberry cheesecake frappuccino. Sobrang solid na to. Move tayo sa honey ruby grapefruit cold brew. So ito siya. Actually meron silang drink na ganito, yung honey ruby grapefruit, pero tea yung base, black tea yung base. Ito yata cold brew coffee yung pinaka base na tong drink na to. So let's see. To be honest, hindi ako ganong ka-fan ng mga cold brew coffees. Pero let's give this a try. Okay. So mga katiti, it's now time for my comments about the newly released drinks from Starbucks, which are a part of their cheesecake collection. Actually, parang ito lang yung part ng cheesecake collection eh, kasi ito cold brew naman to and walang something na cheesecake to. So yun yung strawberry raspberry cheesecake frappuccino and then yung honey ruby grapefruit cold brew. So unahin natin tong cheesecake raspberry frappuccino. Medyo masakit sa kamay kasi malamig. So ito, sobrang solid ng drink na to, a must try. Talagang must try siya kasi ayun nga, meron siyang crushed graham sa pinakababa. And then ayun, isa pa sa part na kung bakit ko nagustuhan to, kasi may nangangata ako na something na ayun nga, yung nangangata na medyo sandy yung texture, kaya sobrang solid. And also perfect yung sweetness na to, hindi ganong katamis, and may saltiness. Iyon yung nagustuhan ko pa, yung combination ng sweetness and saltiness, sobrang solid pag pinagsama mo yung dalawang yung, I mean yung tatlo, yung graham na crumbs, and then yung strawberry raspberry na feels, and then yung cheesecake. Ay, sobrang solid ng drink na to, talagang 2-in-1 yung malalasahan nyo dito. Merong sweetness and then merong saltiness. Kaya a must try talaga to. And irereko ko talaga na tikman nyo to kasi I think available lang to for limited time. Kaya sumugod na kayo sa nearest Starbucks kasi sobrang solid nung drink na to. And by the way, available din pala to sa latte. Strawberry raspberry cheesecake latte. And next time siguro yun yung itatry ko. Yung strawberry cheesecake strawberry raspberry cheesecake latte. Sorry mga katitip kung medyo nabubulol pa ako kasi hindi ko kabisa yung mismong pangalan niya. So move tayo dito sa Honey Ruby Grapefruit Cold Brew. So ito, dito napaka-strong nung lasa ng Honey Ruby Grapefruit. Yung grapefruit lang pala, sobrang strong nung lasa. Para nga lang tong yung black tea nila, yung Honey Ruby Grapefruit black tea. Ang kinaiba lang nito is, nandito yung presence ng cold brew coffee. Kaya medyo naghahalong tamis and pait yung lasa nito. And para sa akin, kung coffee talaga yung hanap ko, hindi ko to pipiliin kasi medyo fruity na coffee, pero parang weird, 'di ba? Fruity na coffee pero nag-work naman siya, pero para sa akin parang ang weird. Pero okay naman yung drink, don't get me wrong, medyo weird nga lang na may ruby grapefruit yung pinakakape. Pero okay naman siya. Yun lang, medyo nawi-weirdohan lang ako sa lasa niya. So yun masasabi ko dito sa Ruby Grapefruit Cold Brew. Pasensya na kung binibilisan ko yung pagsasalita ko kasi nga sa labas ako nagvi-video and it's 6:13 PM na. Mawawala na yung liwanag, yung natural lighting natin, kaya talagang binibilis ako yung pagsasalita para kasi pag dumilim na mahihirapan ako humanap ng magandang lighting. So yun, explanation lang kung bakit ako parang nagra-rap ang bilis ko magsalita. So it's now time for my rating na para dito sa mga bagong drinks ng Starbucks. So unahin natin yung Honey Ruby Grapefruit Cold Brew. Para dito, I will give this, sorry, wala akong jumps. It's 7 out of 10, ayun. And for the winner of this episode, tong strawberry raspberry cheesecake frappuccino. So yun, finally. Hindi na tayo nagbakal dun sa pangalan niya. So for this drink, it's a perfect 10 out of 10. Sobrang solid na itong drink na to. And promise guys, you should definitely try this. Kasi sobrang solid. Para sa akin, sobrang solid talaga siya. And yun. And excited ako i-try yung latte na to. So yun, share ko lang. So that's it for this episode of Tastes by Thai. And if you do enjoy watching my video, you know the drill. Like, share, subscribe, and click the notification bell button para notified kayo whenever I upload a new video. And comment your video suggestions if meron kayong gustong makita sa channel ko. Basta trip ko yan, talagang titikman natin yan sa harap nyo. And let me know your thoughts pala with these drinks. If na-try nyo na siya, i-comment nyo sa baba kung ano yung thoughts nyo. Is it the same with me or iba? So, i-comment nyo yan sa comment box para malaman natin if same tayo ng feels dito sa mga drinks na to. For now, this has been Thai and I will see you guys on my next one. TY!